Yo guys, Memen out here. In this video, Memen will review manhwa Global Martial Arts chapter 269 for all of you guys. Human warrior set up a temporary base in Tianan City. But suddenly, soldier reporting that a large number on the Nin level base suddenly changed their directions. They began to surround Roy City. But the city lord was nowhere to be seen, and only Roseflower that facing the demonic beast. Wu Kuishan was curious about what was happening. Could there be a teaser too? Chief Nan then guessed that Rose King maybe went to the Forbidden Realm to make a desperate move and form the demonic beast that attacking demonic plants. Chief Nan can only guess that Rose King perhaps had a divine weapon that made of this material. Chief Nan also thought that now was the right time to launch a counter attack. She thought that Principal Wu and Principal Bei might be willing to join forces and stop the Nin Ranker. Teacher Lu Wu heard this immediately disagreed with Chief Nan's suggestions. Principal Wu was seriously injured after killing 3 eye levels and helping to resist the Nin levels. Although in the end, Principal Wu agreed with Chief Nan's suggestions. He would do his best to keep the opposing sets from leaving the battlefields. Principal Wu himself also didn't matter to Chief Nan's request. Even Principal Chen asked to be counted in as well. Teacher Lu Wu initially hated Principal Wu. Gradually, the hatred disappeared after seeing Principal Wu break through Tianmen City. Teacher Lu seems unable to accept all this. After her father disappeared and her doctor died, now her husband had to prepare to die. Why did everything turn out like this? Principal Wu strengthened Teacher Lu and said that he actually had no intentions of becoming a principal. He only wants to be a vanguard who kills enemies. His only regret was that he fails to avenge his daughter's death.